Rather than go our separate ways, our guardian has convinced me that this would be an ideal opportunity for us to join our forces together to try to take out our enemy. This man, Prospero.
We know. We were there.
Prospero is fictional. In some very rare cases, a character is so famous, so well-written, a play or story is read so often that the psychic energy combines with the ambient magic and allows them to literally step out of their story. Prospero the magician, in theory, would be very dangerous. But in the text of The Tempest, Prospero gives up his magic, he drowns his book, he breaks his staff. However, recent events indicate that he may be trying to get his power back.
Which is very unusual for a fictional. Typically, they are bound by their stories, lacking free will to choose their own fates. Sorry.
Okay, I'll just... Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, Prospero has somehow managed to find a way to rebel against his narrative and reclaim his power. He has recovered his book.
Which
we already know. Yes, I know. Meaning that his next move will be to find and repair his staff unless we beat him to it.
All right, I like it. Starting on offense. What do we do?
No, the staff was broken. I'm so sorry. It's just that I usually do the briefings. You usually do the rapid-fire conclusions, dramatic reveals, and all the running about.
Fair enough. Proceed.
Thank you, sir. So, the original staff was broken 1611, right after the first performance of The Tempest, which is when Prospero first appeared as a fictional.
And what happened to the pieces?
That we don't know.
Do we have a copy of The Tempest? It was published 10 years after the performance. There might be some clues in there.
I believe there's an original folio in the reading room.
I'm on it. Folio. Reading room. Where's the
reading room? I'll do it. It'd be quicker.
Stones, Ezekiel, why don't you check the card catalog and look for any references to a lost staff?
Cool. We'll check the library now, too, to see if any previous librarians had any experiences with the prosperity
book. Prospero.
Whatever. I've got references to a bunch of lost magic staffs in here. The Rui Jingubang, the Staff of Zarathustra, the Staff of Ra.
Just cross-reference staff with broken.
How? It's not like it's a search engine.
What do you mean, how? You don't know how to use a card catalog?
It's the 21st century. I don't know how to shoe a horse either.
All right. I'm gonna go see how Jenkins is doing with the folio. Doors are locked.
It's the library's security system. Alpha level alert, basic intruder lockdown. No point pulling on those doors, mate. Won't do you any good.
How do you know that? How do you know that, huh? You never pay attention to anything.
Because I read the security manual. First thing I do in any building.
Yeah, but why is it going off? I mean, that's the only way into the library. There's no intruders in here.
Unless they're already inside and they're trying to keep us out.
The only person inside is Mr. Jenkins. Why would he want to lock us out?
Somebody's in there with him. Prospero, you brought the fight to us. Cassandra, move.
Forget about it, mate. If I can't get those doors open, no one can.
We gotta do something, all right? Prospero has got Jenkins. Nobody knows the library like him.
Jenkins would never help him.
Well, he got Jenkins to lock us out. Maybe he's able to control him somehow.
I highly doubt that. This is an alpha alert, lowest level of security. If Prospero did have Jenkins under control, he'd have set off an omega alert, which means you wouldn't be about to chop down that door. You'd be a big pile of ash and a nice set of work boots.
Jenkins is playing along. He set a low level security so they'd think he was cooperating.
Exactly. An alpha alert has that back door.
It does?
Am I the only one that reads the security manuals? There's a hidden passcode in case a librarian or guardian ever needed to get back in.
Stop playing with your phone and find it!
It's simple. We go to the library, the local one.
Dose it.
I got this.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Please, may I help you?
Yes, I need to check out a book. It's an emergency.
May I please see your library card?
Oh, I don't have a card, but... Well, I'm the librarian.
You're Jane Stevens.
No. I'm the librarian. from a different library, but I do need to check out a book.
Any book?
No, the one book that is in every single library. The complete works of William Shakespeare, unabridged.
Oh, I'm sorry, our only copy was just checked out.